Firefighters were still cleaning up into midday today from a huge blaze in Winslow at a sawmill that started Monday morning. When the fire was called in, 6 trucks from 4 different agencies went to battle the massive fire. Winslow police reported no injuries, and there's no word yet on what caused this fire.